Hey guys, today I'm going to be doing a Fall Guy video. So, I'm going to try to do everything I can. Just bear with me. We just updated the game. If anyone wants to be added, just put it in the comment. Put your username for that username for your epic page username. Let's do this. See, you can get a boost. If y'all want to get a boost, that's the best way for you to get a boost. It may be hard to get past this because there's a lot of people here and you may fall. See, like me. So let's keep reading. Or you can just do your job. Make sure you make it. You gotta make sure you make it. See, you make it a super boost. Like that person who is behind. Sorry, I coughed. Be like him, he didn't make it. Thank you. we're playing Speed Circuit. You have to get past the whole entire course. You gotta run 2 laps. So it may be hard for some people. You just gotta make sure you're not hitting anything so you can make it. It's a lot to do here, so you gotta make sure you're on point. And you gotta make sure you hit the speed boost. And if you hit the speed boost, you can do it. You have a chance to do it. And make sure no one reaches your game. So like this. You gotta make sure you don't get griefed by the thing. Like I messed up. Make sure you don't hit nothing. Like I'm doing, I'm hitting stuff. Make sure you don't. The first one. Now I gotta be in the second one. And it gets harder throughout the game. This one may seem hard, but it's pretty good and easy at the same time. You just gotta make sure you don't hit nothing. Like, if somebody brief you, you're done for. You gotta make sure you jump. Like me, how many?
That fast?
Only 10 people got one day. Yep. It's easy. You just gotta know what you're doing for that one. I know there's more people that's better than me. So, I know y'all can beat it. If I can't, y'all can. Here's tiptoe. This is one that a lot of people like to follow other people in, and you gotta make sure you qualify, make sure other people don't jump right in front of you. And usually it's the side on the left most of the time, or right. So usually on this side. See, it's always usually on this side. This guy knows what he's doing. See, I fell on that. You gotta make sure you make it. I fell. I gotta be very careful. And I gotta make sure I'm one of those 10 people to qualify. No. A lot of people will call off from him. I'm not gonna make it. Guys, I'm sorry. I'm not gonna make it. You die sometimes and sometimes you win. It may be easy for me to win this one because it's called Jump Around. And I'm good at doing the jumping one. So I may get my first crown. Maybe. It's jump climb. I'm a pro with this. And you don't have to move to do it. You can just stand still and make sure nobody briefs your game. And because if someone briefs your game, it's game over. Because for some people, because they don't know how to get past without someone not griefing them. I'm just gonna stand still. See, like, I'm not even moving. See, about that person right there, he's goofy. That's what made me about to lose. See, if I wasn't griefed, I would have never lost. Because if you have someone that's griefing you, it's super hard. So.
Call your mom?